Bloom Carroll and Taze Valley would both put their undefeated records on the line for the right to call themselves MSL Buckeye League champions. Middle of the first quarter, Bulldogs quarterback KJ Benedict drops back and has his pass intercepted by Peyton Weiler to stop a promising Bulldog drive. After the defense forces a three and out, Benedict finds Bo Wisecarver down the sideline to give the Bulldogs first and goal from the one. On the very next play, Benedict would finish the job with a quarterback sneak to give Bloom Carroll a 7-0 lead. On their next possession, Benedict lofts this pass for Brody Wellman, who makes the diving catch to set up the Bulldogs inside the five. Then running back Chase Plants takes the handoff right up the gut for the touchdown. It's 14-0 Bloom Carroll. On their next drive, Dylan Armentrout takes the handoff from 5 yards out and scampers his way into the end zone to extend the lead to 21. But Armentrout wasn't done yet. Later in the second quarter, he takes this handoff, finds a hole, and makes his way down the sideline and takes it all 80 yards to the house. Coach Wade Bartholomew loves it. It's 28-0 Bulldogs. On the next possession, Chase Plants takes the handoff and cruises to Pater for his second touchdown of the night to make it 35-0. Early in the third quarter, Benedict finds Brandon Dodds on the fade route to put the game further out of reach. Late in the fourth, Taze Valley trying to get on the board, but Bulldogs' Carter Belper does his best James Harrison impression by intercepting the pass at the goal line and taking it 100 yards the other way for the pick six. The Bulldogs' defense would allow just 4 first downs all night en route to a 49-0 victory and their third consecutive MSL Buckeye League title. For Gridiron Glory, I'm Cameron Nutt.